Here's a few ideas you can use to play Love Will Tear Us Apart. So these are some of the ways I do it when I'm playing live. It's really quite simple, but here we go. It's got an E minor to start with, then a D, B minor, then an A. The intro is like an A, E, A, B. That's what I use anyway, and then sort of go. So I just do some chugging on it, so it just sort of starts. And then. Sort of offbeat. Offbeat kind of rhythm going on, so. So that's like the intro, and then I would do this. So all I'm doing there is playing an E minor chord, so I'm just using that finger, first finger, and then keeping these open, all those three open, and on the B minor chord, and then I play an open D, and then just like that, and then an A chord, so we get this. So that's one kind of section, and you can change rhythms up a bit, can't you? Different things, so that's one way of doing it. And then another section I might go. So that's more of a finger picking thing. So that's another way. This is one that I put in as well, which is like an E minor chord here, a D chord there. So that's the third of the D chord there. Those two notes are the fifth and the root. So and then a B minor chord here. So it's just the root, and then the last high notes of the B minor chord, and then same shape really for the A chord. So that's an A note there, and then just that little triad at the end. So we get E minor, D, B minor, A, and then you can add little things onto it. Then you can do a similar thing with the chords up here. So there you go, a few ideas for Love Will Tear Us Apart.